Hey guys, today I will be comparing Android versus Apple, and I will tell you which one is the winner. So let's get on with the show. Here we start. Well, here is Android. As you can see, Android is very customizable. You can do lots of stuff with Android. I mean, you can add keyboards and everything. You can add like different keyboard, stuff. It's just like Joey. Well, today I will be doing some tests. See, here's my Apple device. So I will show you. So here, see, Apple's very open. Apple's very restricted. But I mean, they're getting there. They're trying to catch up with Android, I guess. But yeah, here's that. We'll do the app stores first. Well, Apple's app store is very open. Apple app store has like 300,000 apps. 350. So you can see, you can search. It has featured categories, top 25 search, and updates. So you can see, there's featured. Category, top 25 search and update. Well, with Android, here's their market. Their market has claimed to have 150,000 apps, which will not beat Apple yet. As you can see, they have total customization, like 3D Firefly Live. You can see 3D Fire. And then, they have all their apps right here. Go to all their apps. They have quite a few apps. Then they have games and phone. But, if you know the Wi-Fi scanning app that we lost in the Apple App Store? If you search Wi-Fi, you can find, I think, Wi-Fi phone. So you can see, so you can see, there's these Wi-Fi apps. Let me find. There's Wi-Fi I, see like Wi-Fi Y. It scans for Wi-Fi and everything. Next, but the operating system is very good. The browser, here's the Android browser. It's pretty nice. See, it's really good. That's pretty good. It has Flash. Apple's is pretty good too. You go to Apple's Safari browser. As you can see, I have the same page loaded as I did on the other phone. So they're both great browsers. But the thing that sucks about Apple's. Is no Flash, but with Android you can download Flash in the App Store. Well, battery life. Apple's battery life? That bad, it's pretty good. But Android's battery life sucks. I mean, when I use it, I can go maybe 2 hours without charging it, and boom, it's done. It's out of battery. Then with Apple, I can go a day and a half, probably. Well, as you can see, there's no notification center, but there's the Android notification center. As you can see, Android notification center. That's pretty good. But yeah, that's pretty much all. And widgets. I mean, there's not much more. Let me show you the speed test. But Android's has a copy of a lot of Apple apps, and they charge more. But Angry Birds free, but there's advertisement. But I found a lot of bugs with Android. Apple's pretty good. Well, the one that I think you should probably go with is Apple. But if you're looking for customization, go with Android. So yeah, that's me trying out Android versus Apple. We all later. Bye.